We brings the solution for Thunderbird users to import mbox files and folders into Thunderbird application. SysTools Thunderbird Import Wizard Tool. You have to properly install and configure Mozilla Thunderbird email client for importing mbox files to Thunderbird. Our software helps you import mbox files as single or bulk into Thunderbird application. Now let's check out the other features. Our software supports to import mbox emails and attachments in Thunderbird. Also allows to import single or bulk files using file selection options. Maintains folder structure of mbox files or folders while importing. Supports to import selective mails from mbox files using date filters. Now let's install and run the software. In the home screen, you will find the main options. First is the Add Files option. Selecting this option lets you import a single or multiple mbox files. Then you can see the Add Folder option. This option lets you import multiple mbox folders. Now let's select the Add Files option first. You can select single or multiple files. You can use the Control key to select multiple files. After making the selections, click Open button. You can see the selected mbox files will appear. There is also option to remove the files. Select the files you want to remove and click Remove button. Now let's click Next button to proceed. In the next window, you can see further options. All mails checkbox option is selected by default. You can select the Apply Filter checkbox option to filter mails. After selecting the option, click Set button. Now from the Date Filter option, you can filter dates according to the received date of emails. Click Apply button after making the selections. Below you can see the default destination path. In the Select Identities drop-down option, the software shows all the IDs that are configured on the Thunderbird application. Below you can see the Maintain Folder Hierarchy option, selected by default. Now select the Import option to start importing the files. Now you can see the file importing process. After the process completes, click OK. Now click Save Report button to save the export report in CSV format. And click Save button. Click OK. Now a small window appears with options to import more mbox files and click Yes button. Now let's check out the folder import option and see how to import multiple mbox files. Click the Add Folder option and select the folder containing mbox files. You can choose this option to import multiple mbox files stored within a folder into the application. After selecting the specific folder contains all the mbox files, click OK. The software will show all the mbox files from the chosen folder. Click on Next button to proceed. In the next window, you can see further options. All mails checkbox option is selected by default. You can select the Apply Filter checkbox option to filter mails. After selecting the option, click Set button. Now a small window appears. You can filter mails date-wise from the drop-down option. The date filter is applied according to the received date of emails. Click Apply button after making the selections. Below you can see the default destination path. In the Select Identities drop-down option, the software shows all the IDs that are configured on the Thunderbird application. Below you can see the Maintain Folder Hierarchy option, selected by default. Now select the Import option to start importing the files. Now you can see the file importing process. After the process completes, click OK button. Now click Save Report button to save the export report in CSV format. And click Save button. Now you have successfully imported the files. After that, click OK, and click No to close the window. Now let's check out the output file location. Open your Thunderbird email client application, and you can see all the imported files and folders. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@sistielsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.